For Gilbert, obviously a lot is made about Hamza's wrestling and grappling, but you're a world champion yourself in jiu-jitsu. What are the chances we see a submission victory from your part on Saturday night?
I think a good chance. You know, I think we're going to, at one point of the fight, we're going to wrestle, we're going to grapple. I think a lot of things will happen on this fight. It's going to be, I think it's going to be a lot of action since the beginning.
This is not grappling. This is not jiu-jitsu. I told you guys, this is smash, you know. That guy cry all his fights. You know, when he lose the fights, he cry. He lose to my coach 3 times. He cry after the fight. You know, they're going to do the same thing again.
Translator, please.
And for Hamzat, what do you see in Gilbert that you feel like this is going to be a quick fight? You mentioned how you're going to go in there and stop him in the first. What do you see that makes you think that?
If he survives first round, he face, you never recognize him, you know? It will be somebody different guy. I don't know. I will finish him first round.
Thank you, guys.